and gentlemen, please welcome Chairman of the Board of the...